తాండం ఆర్ష విజ్ఞాన భాస్కరం పదాచార ప్రవక్తారం కృష్ణము వందే జగద్గురుం. వి బో డౌన్ టు మాస్టర్ ఈకే. ఆల్ రైట్ అబౌట్ వర్గో, టుడే ఐ ఫర్గాట్ టు టెల్ యూ వన్ పాయింట్, దట్ ఈస్ వెన్ ది పోల్ ఈజ్ నాట్ ఎ టిల్డ్ దెర్ వాజ్ ఓన్లీ నార్దర్న్ హెమిస్ఫియర్, వన్ పోల్ ఓన్లీ, సింగిల్ పోల్. ది లోవర్ పోర్షన్ ఈజ్ ఎ హాలో గ్లోబ్. ఇన్ దోస్ డేస్ ది సన్స్ ఆఫ్ గ్రేస్, దట్ ఈస్ మాస్టర్స్, డిసెండెడ్ ఆన్ టు ది ఎర్త్. ఐ టోల్డ్ యూ సే నార్త్ పోల్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ ఇన్ సంస్క్రిట్ there is a conscious energy there near north pole and near south pole also there are two conscious energies here that energy is called meru south pole and mandara there is a presiding deity over this energy. The deity's name is Meru Devi. She is mother. The sons of grace, that is the fellows who surrendered to God and his plan, they are called the sons of grace. They, the masters, took the blessings of Meru Devi and tilted the globe. All right. We go to some other details with regard to Virgo. Today Virgo is being completed. Virgo rules nursing, whereas Leo rules, this rules healers. Healers are born in Leo. Leo. Nurses are born in Virgo generally. Virgo is a female sign, therefore generally the nurses are females. Thank you. So nurses are commander, the rule of Virgo. If a good planet is placed in Virgo, in the case of a fellow, what happens? He can nurse very well. In our country, generally, there is southeastern area that is called Kerala. Wherever in India you go to hospital, nursing fellows only belong to Kerala. Small girls, aged about our Maria, they get trained in nursing and they nurse the people very, 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 very affectionate and loving. And they do service. All the ladies, no gent is a nurse. Also, Virgo rules over nurseries homes. Nursery homes. And nursing and serving. Nursing and serving are ruled by Virgo. Healing, that is giving medicine, prescribing medicine is ruled by Leo. Our master belongs to Leo. Therefore, he healed the thousands of the sick. Thousands. Big hospitals are ruled by thesis, the last one, thesis. But nursing homes are ruled by Virgo. So such fellows who are born Virgo, they prove very efficient and sincere in nursing. And those people born in Leo generally become doctors and healers. Also maternity. Maternity homes, that is used for delivery of the children, of the ladies. And child welfare centers. Child welfare centers. In your countries there are such. Child welfare centers are there in your country? Child welfare centers. They are also ruled by Virgo. So generally, the people belonging to Virgo pay much attention and sincerity, and they prove efficient in maternity, giving maternity, and nursing the child, seeking the welfare of the children. Also, what do they do here? They bring up the child, a good citizen, character-oriented education. He brings up in such a way that he becomes a disciplined citizen and becomes a server of the humanity, a savior of the humanity. You see, in Christ's case, what happened is Mother Mary not only delivered the boy but brought up him. But brought him up. He gave good discipline and conduct. She learnt the Vedas. You do not know it. Many people in the world do not know the secret of the life of Mary. Mary came to the East and she learnt the Vedas and Upanishads and Bhagavad Gita. See, I have got a book of the history of Mary with me. That book's name is The Aquarian Gospel of Jesus the Christ. It's a very nice book I have. Previously, about 5 years back, Maya presented me with it. Maya gave me. I studied it twice or thrice and gave lectures also on the book. In the very opening chapters of that book, we find how pure and how spiritual Mother Mary is. In the introductory chapters, that is about 3 or 4 chapters, there is a description of love of Mother Mary. She also is a learned lady. She learned all the Eastern scriptures along with the Western scriptures. Such a great lady she is. So, child welfare centers and those institutions which bring up the children to be saviors of mankind, to be masters of mankind, to be saints, to become good citizens of their country and of the world. That type of nursing is ruled by Virgo. Because Virgo is the sign of purity. And Jesus learnt the Vedas under his mother at first. Jesus Christ learned the scriptures under his mother. She trained him. Later, about 20 years, 16 or 20 years after getting 20 years, he came to India. He lived in Orissa, not Andhra, but he went to Orissa, that is beyond Srikakulam and Vishakhapatnam. There he learned the Vedas. He toured Bihar, UP and Kashmir, the peak of our country. He toured many states of our country, and he learned the scriptures. However, some very orthodox people, they tried to kill him. No, you are foreigner. You are not fit to learn the Vedas. In that way, they tried to get him killed. They raised a war against him, but he was very firm. And there were some true scholars, those who got him trained in the Vedas and the Eastern culture and the Buddhistic culture also. Then he went to his native land. The seven masters, the saviors of the mankind, they got him trained in 7 days. 7 tests were put to Christ in 7 days. That is about sex, anger, ego, glory, money, all these things could not attract Jesus. He was above all of these, and he was only for love and service. Then the masters gave him the masterhood. He also became the master. All right. We saw the history. There are so many incidents in the life of Jesus which are not found in the Bible. Such incidents are there in the book, the Aquarian Gospel of Jesus the Christ. I am much benefited by that book, and I want to get it translated into my language so that our people also might go through it. Now I am beginning to translate it. In English. Now I have not this with me. If it is there, I should have copy, given you a copy. If you want, anybody wants, I will send you a copy later after going to Guntur. I will definitely send a copy. One of the most, it's like an Upanishad. It is like a Veda. It's like the life of Krishna. Very wonderful book. All right. There is a mystic thing here. Generally, this nursing and child welfare centers are being run, are being managed by the followers of the departments of Jesus. In the world, wherever you go, even in India, nowadays, there is a mystic secret in it. All these nursery centers, maternity homes, and the service centers, child bringing up centers, are being conducted by the followers of Jesus. So directly, Mother Virgo, he is the son of Mother Virgo. So he rules these centers. Also children education. Children education is ruled by Virgo. Nursery schools and convents and also orphanages. Orphanages, you know. What is meant by an orphanage? Yes. Care for the boys. The children are cared for when they have no parents. Such orphanage centers, they bring up the children who do not have parents. This also is covered by the sign Virgo. Generally, only ladies, though the management may be a person who is male, but actually those people who work in the orphanages and who rear up these children without parents are women only. Generally, a male cannot take so much of attention and love as woman takes, all right? That is true. Our Maria is going to run an orphanage. Will you run? If God assists, if God graces, be ready. Keep ready yourself to manage to conduct an orphanage in your future life. Then infirmity schools. What are infirmity schools? Infirmity schools means schools that are established for the welfare of the children who are infirmed, that is handicapped, legless, eyeless, handless. Such handicapped children are brought up in such schools. These schools also are ruled by work group. Leper colonies. And TB hospitals. And midwifery centers. All these come under the sign work go. Generally in old days, even now, some people are afraid of serving the TB patients. There is a fear among some people that if they begin to serve the TB fellows, TB patients, they also will get TB as a form of contagion. That is the fear. But no fear is necessary. Not necessary. We need not fear. If you serve the TB people in TB hospital, you will not get TB. Suppose in your horoscope there is a scope you get TB, what you have to do is to serve the TB patients. Suppose in your horoscope at such a year you are going to catch malaria. Then how to avoid it? You serve the malaria patient. Suppose your girl, this is all master's fault. Suppose your girl's marriage is going late, not at fixed for her marriage. You are awaiting your daughter's marriage, but it is being late. Then what you have to do is to help a poor fellow who gets her his child married. You help the poor. Suppose some people have no children at all. How to get children?
To take an orphan.
Who said? Yes, very nice, very nice. You take an orphan and bring him up with loving, just as he is your child. Then you will be bigger children. That is the wonderful, that is the law of nature. For your information, I belong to Virgo. I am a Virgo fellow. I was born in September 17, 1944. That is my birthday. So I belong to Virgo. The lady sitting outside also belongs to Virgo. Therefore I have three girls, actually my children, only have one boy. And also, that's why, however loving they are, however affectionate they are, however serving they are, the male persons are not so suited as women to serve the handicapped children and orphans and run the midwifery centers. It is natural, but nature. In nature, women have more love and they can do more service to the handicapped. That is in the nature itself, all right. Why? it is service belongs to love and service belongs to the sign Virgo. Love belongs to Leo, but service belongs to Virgo. The mothers can do much service. All these are conducted by the followers of Jesus. That is a secret. You don't catch leprosy if you are prepared to serve a leprosy patient. If you get sympathy with a patient, you won't get sick. You will be healthy. That is the rule in nature. The Hanuman took up that rule and followed it. Those who are afraid to touch a patient of malaria or measles or smallpox or TB or leprosy, those who are afraid, they will catch the corresponding disease. Then another point. What is the every sign in the zodiac has a color, corresponding color. What is the corresponding color to Virgo? Generally, in popular astrology, it is said that multi colors, combination of colors, belong to Virgo. No particular color belongs to Virgo. Combination of various colors belong to Virgo. That is what said in popular astrology. What master gave, what is the combination of colors? There is a combination of seven colors. What is that?
White.
White or light. There are seven colors at the same time in a particular picture. What is it? Rainbow. You are right. You are always right. I am very happy. You know, teaching is a better way of learning. I am also learning along with you. The teacher is not myself, it is master. I am very happy to see her saying the rainbow is a multicolored combination, seven colored combination. You know? With Gaya. You know this. With Gaya. Violet, indigo, blue, green, orange, yellow. There is no yellow, R, red. And it? The rainbow is a combination of seven colors. Therefore, it is ruled by Virgo. It corresponds to the sign Virgo. And for your information, the world mother, in the all ancient scriptures, in the Vedas, in the Puranas in India, in the Chaldean scriptures, in the Babylonian scriptures, in the Hebrew scriptures, in almost all the old scriptures of the world mother is said to have rainbow around her head. That is the picture of a mother. Around your head, the rainbow is there. In India, it is the same. In Babylonia, in Israel, in Chaldea, in all ancient countries, that is the same. In Russia, also. But such pictures are being demolished now in many countries. We have still, in our country, still they are trying to get demolished, but it is there somewhat. Rainbow is the color of Virgo. So mother has the rainbow around her head. See, rainbow represents God's grace. That is a mysterious combination of the seven colors. That is the indication of, that is a manifestation of God's grace and mother's love. You remember an equation. God's grace is equal to mother's love. That is an equation. They are both one and the same. God graces the people through rainbow. That is why if you see the rainbow, you are very happy. We are very happy. God graces us with the darshan, with the vision of a rainbow. So rainbow represents God's grace. It is an unfolding of God's grace. Here in Virgo, mother is called Durga. Mother is called Lalita. In Indian scriptures, in Leo, mother is called Durga. But if she has her vehicle as lion, here her vehicle is a lion. The Leo means lion, because Durga kills the demons, the diabolical forces in us also. That is our evil instincts, the negative points are being destroyed by worshipping Durga. She represents the demolishment of the evil quality, negative features, all right. But here, she stands for purity, all positive qualities, purity, love, and so. She is governed by Mother Lalita. Both the mothers are one the same. This is one picture and this is one picture. There are no number of mothers. There is only one world mother. But she has different forms. In one sign, she has a form. In another sign, she has another form. Here she is called Lalita. For your information, Lalita, the mother Lalita, holds a bow. Sugarcane. Sugarcane stick in her hand. Lalita has a sugarcane stick in her hand. You can see the pictures of Lalita. Our people generally on every Friday perform the worship to Lalita, Mother Lalita. Lalita means purity and very tenderness. What is the meaning of Lalita? Tenderness. The fellow who has tendermost heart is blessed by Lalita. Then another point. Every sign is allotted to a particular number. What is the number corresponding to Virgo? Number is? No. Tell me, or you tell me, Linda, every time she is telling me, I give chance to others also. Don't speak out, don't answer haphazardly, instantaneously. Think it over just. Wait, I will also wait.
Six.
Don't say anything just loosely. No, you seriously think. I said the color combination.